Hey everyone, I'm Scott.
And I'm Charlotte.
And today is a great day. Very excited for a great brunch recipe.
It's brunch.
Using crepes.
Brunch.
So show us how we're going to do this great brunch recipe.
We have totally made crepes super easy and we have texified the heck out of them.
Okay.
So we are going to fill some of these wonderful pre-made ooh la la crepes.
That's right. If you want to make your own crepes, you can always make your own crepes.
Recipe at hb.com.
Last second.
All right.
These are great substitution.
These are great. Yep. And so we're going to put breakfast sausage, scrambled eggs, and the piece de resistance. Queso.
Well,
all right.
For you, I've already browned some sausage.
Got some
eggs.
Queso going. So what
right,
we're gonna
do?
Fill this bad boy up with some sausage and some eggs.
I've got my gloves on. You see, I'm.
They
food
come
safe
in this wonderful
ready.
Package, and what you're gonna do is make sure they're at room temperature, and then you peel them away from the plastic.
It's, How much do you want in the center? Is that enough?
Oh, enough. That's perfect. Okay. That's perfect. Then you're gonna roll this little guy up like so.
Roll it.
Ooh, it's nice and hot.
Super gentle.
Ooh, I tore it. I tore it.
That's okay.
You can hide.
That's how we roll it.
Hide your flaws, and then we're gonna cover this guy with queso.
Okay, that for
you. Want to do another one?
Yeah.
Do we have time for another one in our segment?
You bet we do.
All right.
Here we
yeah.
go.
Yeah. All right.
Throw another one down there.
All right. Let's
I'll
do
eat
it.
I'll eat the ugly one.
You'll eat the ugly one.
All right. Sausage.
Sausage.
Egg. Now, what do we serve our delicious breakfast brunch crepes with?
Of course, we're gonna do the Daymaker by Carbach. Like I said, rosé all day, or a Moscato d'Asti.